Hello everybody, welcome back to some Ragecraft 3 with me, Trekker. Glad you could join us, and yes, we're going to head down the big hole now. If you remember last time, we went up the top and got ourselves some emeralds, we got that buff, but we still got this to do, which I'm a little bit apprehensive about, I must admit. I do feel like it's a dangerous place, especially, there's a mob down there, there's a buff down there, isn't there, whereby if we kill a mob, and this doesn't look very easy to get back out of either, but yeah, if we kill a mob, then we kind of, we probably ought to try and make this so it's an easy way out. So let's do that, let's make a path of torches, which we probably can't do very easily, so we'll put that down instead. Hopefully that's just a light. There we go, because we want to know what's a quick way out of here, don't we, if we have to. And is he shooting me already? Where is he? Can't see him. There's no other one down there, is it? It's just that... Yeah, he's shooting up from the bottom. Right, where are you? Down there? You don't look like you're shooting, and that's a... Aha! That's why it doesn't look like you're shooting, because you weren't. Now you come up to see me with your friends. Is there a spawner? Always got to ask yourself, haven't you? It's he's dropped a boat. You suddenly start seeing lots of skellies. This is okay at the moment. Let's go and get that, light it up at the same time. Yeah, coming from over there. Trouble is, I'm using all my arrows, and I don't have many of these things. So, right, we're okay here at the moment. Have we got a spawner up here at all? Doesn't look like it. Just looks like it's dark. I think it's the terminology. It's very dark. Okay, so we got our way back up. Let's get those arrows while we can. Did something else die up here? No. Right. Onwards. Onwards, as they say. And some definitely some guys spawning down there now. Yep, there's two spawners. So let's try and get down there if we can. There's another spawners over there, and they're all spawning at once. That's marvellous, that is, isn't it? Okay, you're holding something. So you're not a skelly as in you've got a bow. You've got a bone. You, on the other hand, had a bow. Which is very evil. Right, start shooting each other. That's it. Which one's got the bow? Oh, the ones with the helmets got the bow. Right. Yes. So not only are you protected, you've got enchanted bows and the sword. So what have we got? Spawners there. They slays, is that what it said? Right, so this first spawner is the one spawning these guys. My health's getting low actually. Wasn't keeping an eye on that. How are we going to tackle this? Are we going to drop down from above, do you think? They seem to be coming from over that way over there. Does it mean I can? Is he going to come up from the top? I kind of want to drop down, but I know it's going to be a very dangerous place, isn't it? That's trying to get to that. Yes. You shoot each other, that's okay. Keep coming up. Yeah, because if I get down there, I'm in the middle of that lot. Which isn't necessarily a good thing. Trying to think about this logically. failing immensely, but trying to think about it logically. So we can come down here, because these guys seem to come down here no problem. And some more over here. Let's kill these if we can. Let's get rid of that down there. See if we can get back now again. You see, this is what I was fearful of, is not being able to get back again and recover some health. Right, so we got the two far spawners lit up. No, not you as well. Quite tough to kill those guys as well, aren't they? That's what I could do with lava rather than water in a bucket. Right. Let's regen some health a second. We're low on food as well, which isn't necessarily a good thing, so... right, got another one there. Thank you, you're gone. Right, I don't want to activate those spawners just yet, so let's just hang back here a second. So... it's the ones down here are the dangerous ones. So I think what I'm going to have to do is drop down on that one, get it, and then hopefully the other one's only spawning these guys. I think that's what we're going to have to do. Try and get that one really quick. Yeah, that's now spawning up. It's got a big distance on it, hasn't it, for spawning. So I think we're just going to have to do it. Let's land on top of it if we can. Don't do that. Right, get me out of here. Let's see if we can get these. Ah, there's nothing worse than that. I don't know what my health's like, and we're going to have a splash potion. Fire, fire, where's my bucket of water? I haven't brought it. Right. Why have... oh, don't tell me I lost my bucket. Oh, no. Sacre blah. That is not good. All that iron. And we've lost it. Need to recover some health quickly. I'm going to get my golden apple on me, just in case. Because there's one spawner still down there that's spawning these guys. So stay out my way. And you still down there, aren't you? Right, that's dangerous. Good, he's gone. Whew, right, okay, well we're past this little bit. I think we just got that one spawner there to sort out. Just light that up. Nothing else down there that isn't, that can't be sorted, so to speak. Right, very good. That's lit up. Some more guys down there, but that's fine. Right, just go and get those arrows a second, because we know we're going to be short on those. The arrows or just bones over there? And some arrows as well. Very good. Right, so now we need to go down a bit further and start tackling this area down here. But you've got a bow. Yes. So we're into another area of lots of mobs and bows. Spawning horrible creatures and whatnot. As long as... it's the archers are the worst, because they get you from a distance, don't they? So, looked like there was a spawner down that side as well, but wasn't quite so sure. Right, let's do a spawner run first of all. Right, it's like that. Whoa! What's... whoa! Oh, my gosh! My heart is pumping right now. That was right next to me. How mean is that? Well, we were very lucky there. That's all I can say. How are we doing? 34 arrows. Not too bad. Go away. There's a spawner over that side there, which is spawning creepers, I think. Yeah, spawning creepers. Whoops. And that got rid of the creeper spawner, so that's cool. That's ace. That's not so ace. I'm just taking 2 seconds out here, guys, to recover, because that was not good, very mean, and very lucky. That's all I can say. Right, recover some health before we get attacked. Food we're low on, but we kind of want to make this safe now, don't we? So hopefully there's not other things that's going to cause us a problem here. Let's just bring this out, and hopefully there's no more large pits of fire and all that kind of malarkey. These guys are going to come over. Is he an archer? He is. So I've got to be very careful here that I don't get knocked down. You can go down. That's absolutely fine. Okay, that's cool. Let's put some light on it. Let's get rid of you. But yeah, that's annoying if I've lost my bucket, because we saved up the iron for that, didn't we? That took so long to get. I'm just nervous now about putting anything on this stuff here. Got an enchanted bow there. We'll take that. Right, so we've got a spawner over there. Just go through here and be really cautious. Right, blazes spawning from there. Wonderful. See if we can get you from a distance. We're going to have to do a run-in on that one then, aren't we? And that one. I have definitely lost my bucket, haven't I? And I haven't just put it somewhere that's safe. Are you fireproof? You're on fire. Who are you? Flamewalker. So I'm guessing a flamewalker is fireproof. That isn't spinning, but let's rush in like a fool. Whoa, there's more up there. Right, let's not rush in like a fool. let's just hold back a second. Right. Yeah, so there might be those guys there, but there's definitely... Yeah, you can swim, can't you? So let's try and take a wide berth of that, shall we, so it doesn't spawn. So there's a spawner up there of these guys. Let's get rid of you a minute. Oh, that is so tough now. Ah, we're too close to it. Or we're close to it and there's a delay on it, because it didn't seem to spawn earlier, did it? But those up there do, so you can't, you might be able to walk on fire, mate, but you're not doing it very quickly, that's all I can say. So hopefully there's no spawners in this lot. Yeah, some more there. Don't knock me in, don't knock me in. Back to the beginning again. Okay, so it's a few spawners that way as well. Oh, I miffed about the bucket. That's all for emeralds, and we've no bucket. You don't give us very much, do you? Dropping some XP. Oh, you're giving some arrows, so that's one thing, I guess. And there's an army of skellies coming now, and they're all going to knock me in. Because they've all probably got all probably got knocked back on their bows, haven't they? Hey, dude. I'm not quite sure where we're supposed to be going, other than forward, I guess, but... And now I'm on fire. And I guess this is why they gave us this, you can come in here and rage around if you want to, because, there's quite a few mobs, isn't there? Where's the other spawners for that is the question. Let's go this way. Oh, you got a creeper. Lots of creepers. Where's the creeper spawner? There it is. Let's get you down there. Okay, there's some stuff over there. And there's a hole over there. Right, let's get yes, because I thought... thought too that I ought to get rid of this. Aha. Right, onwards. So you're still producing him over there, that's fine. So we've got to go that way. So the spawner's in the middle of that lot, isn't there? Right, let's go. Let's see if we can't light these up. What have we got here? We got you, we got you, we got you. You're a spinny one, we got you. This one goes first. And this one, oops. As long as it doesn't spawn it for me. And then you. And then light it up again, because they're going to be spawning again round here. And I'm just being really cautious now on any kind of... Let's just backtrack before we open that. Lovely. Okay. Getting somewhere. There's a blaze over there though, so let's just progress cautiously. Because they're still spawning. He's gone. Did those despawn? Oh no, he's in the... I just don't want him hanging around too much if I can help it. Right, that zombie went, so let's see what's back here now. So there's a thing over there, looks like it's a special weapon. Blocks. Oh, efficiency 3. Yes, please. Lots of arrows. Yes, please. Blocks. Fair enough. Right. So, there's a special weapon over there, because it's got a red thing on it. Oh, these guys know. Did you see what I saw? They are spawning in the lava. They are actually spawning in the lava. What that was then? It looked like a scorpion. But spiders. Right. So yeah, you guys are spawning in the lava, which is not good. But let's just go and see what's here. And get out. That's the way to do it. Right, hello bat. You can stay. Right, so those guys are spawning in the lava. You're not. You've got a sword. You haven't. You have. You got an axe. Okay, that's good. We are progressing, guys. We are doing this. We need to replenish that. Right. Onwards. There's an Enderman there now, just for luck. Just for me to look at. So let's just get in here really quick. Not look at the Enderman if we can help it. How are we doing? Whoa! Ooh, is my helmet gone? It has. My armor is wrecked. Didn't notice that. And we got that. Never spawned. Right. Yeah, we are about out of a chest piece. We are out of a helmet, so we'll stick that on for now. And pants. So we'll probably, we might have to do a little retreat armor upgrade before we can then progress onwards with these guys, because I don't know what's coming up. There's some more, another emerald there, but I'm guessing there is also spawners here somewhere. Whoa. Whoa. I think there was a chest there as well, wasn't there? There seemed to be a lot of things going on. They're all in there. That's fine. Oh, there's a witch. Wonderful. Don't tell me there's a witch spawner there as well. Because that spawned right in front of me, didn't it? You, my friend, are not welcome to this party. And neither are you two over there, actually. Whoa. Little guy. Little guy. Two little guys. A big guy. Another big guy. Another witch. There's definitely a witch spawner. That's very mean. So, you're spawning in the water. Way. So, if we can try and get from this side, that would be better. Where are you coming from? Witch over there. Another witch. So the witch spawner must be the other side of just there. As in just here. Yeah. Lots of witch spawners. So we're just going to light up this side to try and stop the chances of them spawning this side. Whatever that is, it's gone. Whoa. They come up pretty close, don't they? They're very adventurous. And you've got strength or something on you. So let's see if we can't do this from here. That was a silly thing to do. Right, let's get out of here. Because I'm on fire. And I don't mean I'm just doing really well. So, where to now? We're progressing, and that's good. Fire resistance. Ooh, fire resistance. Ooh. 2 minutes. That could be useful. We've still got a few more spawners in there to take out, though, haven't we? There's definitely some more spawners. My bow is taking a lot of hits now, isn't it? Alright, let's have a look. Yeah, there's a witch spawner there. He was there. He's probably seen me. I just want to see if there's any more spawners back here. Or where they are. And I think it's just where that witch is, just there. Not dropping me any nice potions, though, are you? Oh, no. She got me with something. It's poison. How long? 23 seconds. Let's retreat. Let's retreat. We should put our sword up because it's got extra speed on it. So, no chest plate. poison, and a creeper. Grrr. Right. Gives an excuse. I was about to say, shall we go back and get a chest plate? And I think yes is the answer to that question. Fortunately, we do have some semi-decent leather armour. But we have lost a lot of stuff there. Sword. Do we have a half-decent sword? We've got that fishing rod. Sharpness 3 on there. We've got our sharpness 4 one that's not going to last a lot of time, but it'll do for now. Bow. We've got no arrows. That's the trouble. We've got no arrows. Some food. Not the best thing. We probably ought to... So I'm going to take a bowl of that for my running. Some blocks. Got some blocks. And probably don't need torches, really, do we, at the moment? No, we'll take whatever we get back from doing it. Right. And which way is it? It's this way, so I guess we go in the middle to the sands over here. Oh, that's what I was going to just double check. Did I have a bucket? Have I definitely not got a bucket? I can't see that I would have taken it out of my inventory. Which is a bit of a shame. So let's have a look over here. Nothing there. No. 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 Didn't put anything here. No. No. Okay, and there's definitely nothing in my ender chest. No. I got those chests at the beginning, but I'm pretty sure I've put anything in there. Maybe I'll go back via that way. And then I'll see you guys, in fact, no, let's just go to the intersection. Let's just do this. This way here. Let's just check these chests at the beginning. And hopefully, because it's unloaded, that's about the only nice thing about this game is the fact that it's unloaded. So, because the Nexus is so far away from that. Okay, double check these. And nothing in there. I've got my smite sword, sharpened sword, do. Those boots are better, but no. No, it isn't. And you guys are just saying hello to my villager friend, so you carry on doing that. I don't care. Right. Time to head back. Time to see if our stuff is there. And you know what? We'll find out next time because it's time to end the episode. So come and join me, guys. Come and see how we get on. Can we continue conquering the rest of this area? We've died a couple of times again in this episode. Death's up to 13. We've got that as an option, but do we need it? I don't know. I'm going to leave it as my backup for now. But come and join me next time, guys. See how we get on. And I was just distracted by that up in there, trying to see what it was. Looks just like a glowstone hanging there. I don't think it's a chest. Come and join me next time, guys. See how we get on. Can we find the crystal down here? Come and find out. We'll see you soon. Bye for now. Bye bye.